XD Reacts here, and I'm giving y'all another one. Now, I told y'all I had something special for y'all. Now, this is one of my this is a oldie but goodie. I tell y'all what. This is from Evanescence's Fallen album. And man, this one is something else. It's a real deep song, it really is, but I think since, certain people in this world feel this way, I think I should bring it to our attention, on this lovely day. But we don't talk about the real stuff on Sundays, but man, I think we got to talk at least a little bit about something. So this song is actually sadly about self-harm, and just a disclaimer, if y'all are feeling any type of way about that, definitely pray for all those people that are going through that right now, because a lot of teenagers go through it, and with this COVID thing happening, a lot of people's anxiety has been high. So definitely pray for the ones that are going through this and deal with this day by day, because there are people out here that deal with this. So yeah, with that being said, I've left the suicide hotline in the description box. So if y'all feel like, or if y'all have somebody in mind, definitely send that to them and just tell them, that they're not alone, that, you're with them, and if they need anything, they can come to you. Just let them know that that's the best thing you could do for them. Best thing you could do is to let them know that they're not alone. But yeah, without further ado, guys, I hope y'all enjoy this. This one's gonna be a very special one for the day. And then I think I got another one. I can't tell y'all. I was about to spill the beans, but anyways. All right, guys, I'm talking too much. Let's get right into it. So that being said, guys, this is actually a song between the person that has tried to commit suicide and God themselves. So this is a very, very interesting one, I tell y'all what, guys, because y'all know that it says in the Bible that suicide is a sin, because God gave you the life, you're supposed to live to the best of your, to the fullest amount. So he's the only one that is dictating or dictative of your life. So unless, a coincidence happens, and yeah, I think it talks about that in the Bible too. But man, guys, this one's gonna be a real deep one, I tell y'all what. Just listen to the words. I mean, the melody is beautiful for this song, but listen to the words, guys. Definitely listen to the words. All right.
Lost.
way, guys, if y'all didn't know what a tourniquet was, it is a machine that cuts off the blood flow from an artery. So her meaning that, you know, God is the tourniquet. He's the only one that can stop her pain, stop her bleeding. So that's why she's begging, pleading, you know, to him to possibly, you know, praying that, you know, I don't know. I believe that she's dying in this, and that's like her crossing over stage. You know, this would be the crossing over stage, or right before it, you know, the crossing over stage. So yeah, still a deep one. I tell you, guys, man, this is crazy, but gotta love Evanescence for this one. The imagery is so vivid. So vivid. It's insane. All right, guys. Guys, I believe that's it for this song, but man, y'all, I tell y'all what, this was definitely a deep one, definitely a deep one. But like I said earlier, definitely pray for those that are actually going through this right now, because it's a sad, sad world that people are putting this world to, you know, feel that way, the way that they do. Like, you know, like she was saying, I want to die. Like, certain people actually feel that way. And I just pray for them today that, you know, they get the sanctity that they deserve, or they get the comfort and love that they deserve to, you know, break this spell that they're under, so they won't have to feel that way anymore. You know, it's a gradual process, but I just pray that. So guys, without further ado, I hope y'all enjoyed this. And I think I got one more video for y'all today. And well, yeah, without further ado, guys, stay blessed, stay humble, and always be kind. I'll see y'all in the comment section. Peace.